In this video, we have given that 125 x power 4 minus 50 x square plus x plus 4 is equal to 0. And we have to find all real values of x. So in higher degree polynomial, we use heat and trial method. So in this method, we put x is equal to 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2, 0, etc. But believe me, in this question, we cannot find any solution by heat and trial method. So what can we do? We have x power 4 and x square. So if we try to make it perfect square, then from here, if we take 5 common, then it is 25 x power 4 minus 10 x square. And if we add 1 and subtract 1 plus x plus 4 is equal to 0, then it is 5 times and 25 x power 4 is 5 x square square, and minus 10 x square is minus 2 times 5 x square times 1 plus 1 is 1 square, and 5 times minus 1 is minus 5 plus x plus 4 is equal to 0, and it is 5 times, and this is 5x square minus 1 whole square, and minus 5 plus 4 will be minus 1 plus x is equal to 0, and it is 5 times 5x square minus 1 whole square is equal to 1 minus x. And 5x square minus 1 whole square is equal to 1 minus x by 5. So 5x square minus 1, it will be equal to plus minus a square root of 1 minus x by 5. So we get 5x square minus 1 is equal to a square root of 1 minus x by 5, and 5x square minus 1 is equal to minus a square root of 1 minus x by 5. And this is 1 minus 5 x square is equal to a square root of 1 minus x by 5. And if you see these two values carefully, then these two are inverse functions. Here, if we take y is equal to a square root of 1 minus x by 5. Then to find inverse, we intersense x and y and then find y in terms of x. So here if we interchange x and y, then we will get x is equal to a square root of 1 minus y by 5. And it is x square is equal to 1 minus y by 5. And 5x square is equal to 1 minus y. So y will be equal to 1 minus 5x square. That means these two are inverse functions, and inverse functions are equal at y is equal to x. So we can simply take y is equal to x and y is 1 minus 5x square, that is equal to x. And it is 5x square plus x minus 1 is equal to 0. And the given equation is 125 x power 4 minus 50 x square plus x plus 4 is equal to 0. And we have one factor, so for other factor we can divide 125 x power 4 plus 0 x cube minus 50 x square plus x plus 4 by 5 x square plus x minus 1. So 5x square times 25x square is 125 x power 4, and x times 25x square is plus 25 x cube, and minus 1 times 25x square is minus 25 x square. And sign will change, and this will get cancelled, and it is minus 25 x cube, and minus 50 x square plus 25 x square will be minus 25 x square plus x plus 4. And 5x square times minus 5x is minus 25 x cube, and x times minus 5x is minus 5 x square, and minus 1 times minus 5x is plus 5x, and sign will change, and this will get cancelled, and minus 25 x square plus 5 x square is minus 20 x square, and x minus 5x is minus 4x plus 4, and 5x square times minus 4 is minus 20 x square, and x times minus 4 is minus 4x, and minus 1 times minus 4 is plus 4. And again sign will change, and this will get cancelled, this will get cancelled, and this will get cancelled. So it is 0. And we have 125 x power 4 minus 50 x square plus x plus 4 is equal to 0. And this is equal to this times this. It is 5x square plus x minus 1 times 25x square minus 5x minus 4 is equal to 0. So either 5x square plus x minus 1 will be 0, or 25x square minus 5x minus 4 will be 0. And from here we can get x is equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 1 square is 1 minus 4 times a is 5 and c is minus 1 by 2 times a is 5 and x is equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 1 plus 20 by 10. So x is equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 21 by 10. And here x will be equal to 5 plus minus square root of 5 square is 25 minus 4 times a is 25 and c is minus 4 by 2 times 25, and x is equal to 5 plus minus square root of 25, and this is plus 400 by 2 times 25 is 50, and x is equal to 5 plus minus square root of 425 by 50, and if we divide by 5, then x will be equal to 1 plus minus square root of 425 by 25 is 17 by 10. So these are the two values of x, and these are the two values of x.